2 days, a winding road that's taken me to places that I didn't want to go. Whoa.